I'm Phyllis Teitelbaum, cancer resource nurse at Baptist Health South Florida in Miami. A research study at Baptist Hospital of Miami has shown that a 5-day course of radiation therapy may be as effective as the traditional 6 weeks of treatment presently given to early stage breast cancer patients following lumpectomy. Principal investigator of the study, Baptist Hospital Medical Director of Radiation Oncology, Dr. Alan Lewin, talks about the results of this important study.
Routine management of early breast cancer consists of lumpectomy, followed by 5 to 7 weeks of daily radiation therapy to the entire breast. Drawbacks to this plan include the inconvenience of lengthy treatment and possible side effects to healthy tissues that can occur with whole breast radiation treatment. Our study reports the effectiveness of accelerated partial breast irradiation using intensity-modulated radiation therapy, or IMRT, in early-stage breast cancer. IMRT is one of the most precise forms of external beam radiation therapy available. Recent studies have suggested that the majority of local breast cancer recurrences typically occur in and around the original tumor site. We therefore treated the tissue in and around the tumor site rather than the whole breast. Treatment with IMRT was given twice a day for 5 days. After nearly 4 years of follow-up, we found that accelerated partial breast irradiation using IMRT provided excellent local tumor control with fewer side effects when compared to other more invasive accelerated partial breast irradiation techniques.
If you would like more information about this study or radiation therapy services at Baptist Health South Florida, send an email to cancerinfo@baptisthealth.net.